Can I get Skwooshi?
No, you cannot.
Aw, why not?
Paul, I said no, you're too old for Skwooshi. Skwooshi is for kids only, not for adults. We can buy coffee mugs, shirts, underwears, shorts, pants, belts, socks, and sneaker shoes.
But Matthew, I want to get Skwooshi. It's my childhood.
The answer is no. You need to let go of your childhood and get something else.
I want to get Skwooshi. 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 You entitled Kevin. Wah.
Paul, stop it. You're not getting Skwooshi and that's final. Now, get up off the floor.
No, not until you get me Skwooshi. All of you are entitled Kevins.
Stop calling us an entitled Kevins. We're not entitled. You're entitled because you act childish towards us.
I'm not entitled. I'm not acting childish. I'm just upset because you didn't get me Skwooshi. Wah.
Sir, I'm gonna ask you and those three skeletons to leave the store.
We're very sorry for that Paul throwing tantrums because he didn't get what he wanted.
We apologized for what he did.
I agree with Matthew and James.
It's too late for apologizing. Leave this store right now, or I'll have to call the police to have you three arrested.
We're going home, Paul, and when you get home, you'll be grounded and you'll go straight to your room.
That's what I thought.